So learning to make proper chipping motion with the Impact Master is important. But the next step in taking that to the course is begin to use the Impact Master with that extended shaft, but begin to really focus on targets. Now my focus begins to realize I'm starting to take this motion to the course. So use the Impact Master with the extended shaft and then use it to make drill swings to learn to land the ball in the proper place.